got bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air.
Hey guys, it's me again. I just wanted to do another vlog, and it happened to be outside of the Louvre this time. I'm actually in the Tuileries, which is the garden of the Louvre, and I'm sitting next to this really cool boat throwing pond. I think you like take a stick and knock it at the boat, and then it goes across the river. See, over here is a little place where people are sitting around and enjoying the sunshine. It's very warm out today. I've done some shopping, I bought a cool little robot thing, and just kind of enjoying. Across the street from me is the Musée d'Orsay, which is my favorite museum, the old train station, and also the Eiffel Tower, which is right there. See it behind the sunshine here, and then the Eiffel Tower, which is right there. So yeah, I really enjoyed the party last weekend. We really got to meet a lot of really cool people from the magazine, and I met the editor, and actually I was the only person with a camera there, and it was very strange to me because I thought, well, who's taking pictures for the event? So after I put all my pictures on Facebook and all the people who we met added me on Facebook, I get a message from the editor of the magazine asking if she can use my pictures in her magazine. So I'm like really, really, really excited, and they also asked if possibly I could do some write-ups for Fashion Week, and in January it's for men, and I'm so excited. If that could happen, I would be like, you will see me on crack for the next week, because I'm going to be so excited. Not like I'll do crack, but like I'll be so excited that it'll look like I'm on crack. Anyways, after the party, we went back to this really cool guy's apartment, and I'm going to show some pictures of that after, I think, just so you can see what it looks like. It's really so cool how their houses are, like, in little courtyards and everything. And then we just met some more cool people, talked in French a lot. En français, je parle en français beaucoup, beaucoup, beaucoup. Yeah, and then what else am I doing today? Today I'm going in search of double-sided tape for my travel journal. And also, I want to buy another little light for my room. Anyways, I just wanted to give you guys a quick update and a hello. And I'm off to enjoy the sunshine. So, see you guys later.
Bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. It's a beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in.